This is a practice that is killing women. Part of a tradition deeply embedded in the culture of my country, Sierra Leone.
It is called FGM, female genital mutilation.
I believe it killed my girlfriend.
Her name was Fatimata Touré. I loved her.
And then, the true reason for her death may have been covered up.
Plenty of people don't die. We know. We all know. But for be honest,